Bonjour! Hello everyone, it's Carol. This is the very first time that I get to stay in Seattle for the summer. Since I have to take summer classes, I felt really pained to see other people playing outside. Besides school time, I get to plan and do fun activities with friends. Yep, welcome to Rattlesnake Hike Point. I'm with three other friends to go on our first hike. At the beginning, I feels like, nah, everything is fine. We have a fun walk and it's really chill and we can talk some funny stuff. But like, after half hour, I was like, how many more miles left? And my friend's like, it's almost there. But you know, at the end, we found out that we got tricked. It's still really, really long way to go. Oh my goodness.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and let me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you.
Oh, I'm almost there. Come on, stand it just a little bit more. I'm almost there. So, I have to keep going.
The lake.
Now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe. Let me close. Yeah, this girl's like you roll around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.
Until the top, I was surprised to see so many people by the lake. I saw like a lot of people are doing picnic and they bring their small little puppy there. The lake is like really, really beautiful. It's like really gorgeous. Like surrounding by natures and see some birds flying around, and especially we see squirrel. They're like not feel shy at all to trying to get our snacks. It's really, really, really cute.
Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm barely alive.
After having fun up there to enjoy the view around 40 minutes, we saw like there's a cloudy coming toward to our side. So we decide to head down to the mountain. And yeah, walk. But like this time it's a lot faster because like, you know, going down the hill. And finally we made it. Hopefully, except study, I will try to plan to do other activities with friends. And if I get a chance, I will film it and share with all you guys. Have a great day and see you guys all next time. Bye bye!